Wikipedia. Here's a drawing of Sega Shadow, super powerful Dark X. See, here's Shadow from the Sega games. This is my scary version of Sega Shadow, super powerful Dark X. It's my version. See, it looks scary. Look. Okay, I hope you guys enjoy the drawing. I woke up in doing this awesome drawing for the fans. This is some Sega Shadow Super Powerful DirectX Shadow. This is Shadow from the Sonic games, but my version of it. And this is like an evil version. Hope you guys are enjoying my drawing. Comment down below if you like this drawing. Comment down below if you guys are enjoying my Marvel Cuphead drawing of Sega Shadow Super Powerful DirectX. This is Shadow from the Sega games. I hope we get to see Sega in a live action movie. No Shadow in this in the live action Sonic movies, I hope so. This is my version of Shadow. It's a scary version, look. And also, don't forget to hit the bell so you guys know when I have a drawing, because I'm always busy with a lot of family stuff. So when I have a drawing, just hit the bell so you guys know when I have free time and I can upload. Okay, here's Marvel Cuphead's cool draw. Sega Shadow Super Powerful Dark Axe. This is my version of Shadow. Hope you guys enjoyed the drawing of Shadow. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Don't forget to hit the bell and tell your friends about the videos. Because I'm going to be busy with a lot of family stuff, so there might not be as many uploads. So just thank you for staying patient, and then when I find my free time, I'll upload some videos for you fans out there. But just hit the bell so you guys know when I'm on, okay? And I'll see you guys next time. Everyone have a good day or night, wherever you are. And thank you for enjoying my drawings. It means a lot. Marvel Cuphead, signing off.